player. You can play against a friend in a relaxed atmosphere and have a good time. You can also try playing against a stranger if the game is going to be popular enough. Secondly, it's because of the PvE. You can play against the computer by either selecting a full match, any of the supported rule sets, and the difficulty level. Or you can play in a puzzle mode.
Activate both and it moves forward. Activate your gun and boom! Create a script and release your autonomous robot into the battlefield. Once you're defeated a few droids in the single...